Copying an existing production can be done by opening the original production you want to copy and head to the settings page. Here you will tap Copy Production, and you can give the production a name, choose whether you want to copy the production with the existing score or script, then enter the dimensions. You can keep the dimensions the same or change them. I'm going to place this on a slightly different size stage. The width here is 40, the depth at 30, and an offstage space at 6, and hit save. This will create an exact copy of your original production with the new dimensions. Next, open the new production from your production list, and you'll see the dimensions have been changed, but you'll see the same permanent layer that has also been copied over. In order to replace the ground plan, you'll next go to Settings, then Stage Dimensions, and Edit Permanent Stage. Here, you select the existing copied ground plan and delete it. Now, you'll import a new ground plan by tapping the Import button here. Simply select the new ground plan you want to use, enter the dimensions of that ground plan. This one is 48 by 31. Then you hit save, and you'll see the new ground plan appears on the permanent layer. Place it in the correct position, and now if you open any of the scenes, you'll see the show placed on the new stage at the new dimension. The next thing you may want to do is change the names of the performers by going to Settings and then Performers. Select the performer icon and just change the name and hit save. This will change the names of the icons across the entire production, so you can use the new performer names in this new space. The same rules apply when copying the production to a larger stage. Just go to Settings, Copy Production, give the production a new name, new dimensions. This stage is much larger than the original, 76 feet wide, 71 feet deep, and 27 feet off stage. Then hit save, and now you can see the production copied onto a much larger space. Next, you'll want to replace the permanent layer by going to Settings, Stage Dimensions, Edit Permanent Stage. Here, you select the existing stage ground plan, delete it, and import the new one by pressing the Import Ground Plan button here, and select the JPEG file from the desktop and give it the dimensions it needs. In this case, 116 by 71. Then hit Save, and the new ground plan appears on the permanent layer. Simply slide the image into the ideal position and go back to the production, and now you can see the original charts placed into the new space at the new dimensions. Obviously, the stage is much larger here than it was before, but the spacing of the actors has remained the same. From here, you may want to go adjust slightly the spacing to accommodate any new entrances for this new production.